Jimmy Carter, Rock and Roll President, Sunday, January 3rd at 9 on CNN.
Hello, everyone. I'm Kate Baldwin. Thank you so much for joining us. This morning, this country is in crisis, just 2 days before Christmas, because the president is threatening to blow up everything that was settled. Unemployment benefits for millions of Americans now run out in 3 days. The government shuts down in 5 days. And Congress has already left Washington, all with a deadly pandemic raging on. But the president just couldn't let things actually function the way they're supposed to. Threatening last night in a bizarre video that he wants a different COVID relief bill, not the one that's been negotiated by his own Treasury Secretary and both parties for literally months. He blindsided lawmakers and even his own staff demanding changes to the $900 billion deal, calling it a, quote, disgrace, and leaving the desperately needed help for millions of Americans suffering financially from the pandemic in limbo. Is that what he wants? What is the game that he's actually playing here? President Trump also announced a flood of pardons for former aides and allies, including some who pleaded guilty during the Mueller investigation, some corrupt former Republican members of Congress, and some military contractors involved in a deadly shooting of Iraqi citizens in 2007. So what has been clear for 4 years now of President Trump is he does nothing quietly, and he's definitely leaving the White House kicking and screaming. Let's go to the White House. Let's get the very latest as things have changed minute by minute. John Harwood's joining us now. John, the president's demand blindsided a lot of people on the Hill and at the White House. If he eventually vetoes it, they could override it. Is that the level of humiliation that Trump wants right now?
Look, Donald Trump doesn't know what he wants. And the question that you posed in the intro was the accurate one. What exactly is the game that he's playing here? The president's having difficulty